Luther was both a challenger to the Catholic Church of his day, but also, in fact, a traditionalist. You do not find Luther deciding that everything had to be swept away and that he could start over from scratch. He retained a lot of aspects of Catholic worship, and we have to remember that.